God, the self, the immortal swan, leaves the small nest of the body, goes where he wants. He moves to the realm of dreams, makes numberless forms, delights in sex, eats, drinks, laughs with his friends, frightens himself with scenes of heart-chilling terror, but he is not attached to anything he sees. Fish swims forward to one riverbank, then the other. Self alternates between awakeness and dreaming. As an eagle, weary from long flight, folds its wings, gliding down to its nest, self hurries to the realm of dreamless sleep. Free from desires, fear, and pain. Well-yoked chariot is arriving. She brings upon it many bounteous blessings. Brightly she shines and spreads her brilliant luster. Last of innumerable morns departed, first of bright morns to come. Dawn has arisen. Arise, the vital breath has again reached us. Darkness is going away, and light is coming.